guys, we've got to jet home before this sea storm gets any worse.
Hold it! I hear something!
Dude is right! It's just the sound of the storm, Dimmy!
Well, I don't think so! It was someone crying for help! Someone's in trouble! I just know it! And I'm getting closer! You're a mermaid!
Yes, and I'm stuck! Please help me!
Sure! You're really stuck! Wait right here! I'll get help!
Dimmy, where are you going?
Oh, there you are! I've been looking for you! Come on! You too, Tudor!
Yeah, Dimmy, where are we going?
To save the little mermaid! She was this big!
Oh, for once, Dimmy, you're under-exaggerating. Everyone knows real mermaids are much bigger than snorks.
Yeah, but not this one. You'll see.
Oh, suffering seaweed. It really is a mermaid.
And she really needs our help.
Hang on. We'll get you out of here. On the count of three, guys. 1, 2, 3. Jet free.
You saved me.
Oh, shucked oysters.
You're free to swim home now, but... I don't want to.
But you can't stay here. The storm is getting worse, and you'll just get caught again.
You could stay at my house.
She's staying with me, and that's final. We girls have to stick together.
I just love a sea storm, Phineas. Feeling the wild, unleashed energy of the waves brings out the worst in me. Oh, now where was I? Ah, of course. I'm about to test out my new, most devious device. Which one? They all need testing. No, not that one. No, I don't think so. But you're getting warmer. Hold it! Stop everything! That's it! That's my device that stops everything! Yes, my stop ocean motion machine will bring Snorkland to a standstill! Now, who can I test it on? Ah, yes, my fleet-finned Phineas! By jellyfish, it worked! My ocean motion ray stopped you right in your wake! Great Barrier Reef! My machine is short-circuiting! All the reflector shells are ruined, and my beam won't work without them. Don't just float there, Phineas. Bring me the Encyclopedia Aquatica, Volume 18. Yes, that's the one. I must find a new source of reflectors, and when I do, I'll crush Snorkland.
My poor hair is tangled like a clump of seaweed. Oh, don't worry, Serena. You can borrow my soft shell brush and coral comb.
Oh, thank you, Casey.
Serena, what is that strange melody? You've been humming it all day.
Oh, force a habit, Casey. It's a tune all young mermaids must practice so others can find us if we're in trouble or lost.
So how did you get lost in the storm?
I didn't get lost. I swam away from home.
But why?
Look, Casey, we're almost the same size. All the other mermaids in Mermaid Del Rey are much, much bigger. I was the runt. I had to try twice as hard to keep up. So I swam away. I kept going until my tail fin gave out. Then I got caught in the storm. And I might have perished if you snorks hadn't found me.
Well, you can always stay in Snorkland.
It has to be better than Mermaid Del Rey, where everyone stared because of my size.
Oh, now that won't happen in Snorkland.
Okay, boys, get the lights on her. Keep those squidio tape cameras rolling.
Junior, what in the whirlpool do you think you're doing?
Junior Wentworth, Snork Witness News, here for an exclusive interview with Casey Kelp, who took the strange creature into her home.
No comment! Let's get out of here, Serena.
Keep the lights on them!
Those of you with color shellivisions can see the mermaid's tail reflecting blinding watercolors.
Where in the waves will I find new reflectors? Oh.
And Snort Witness News will keep after this fast-moving mermaid story. I hope everyone out in CV Land is getting a good look at those super shiny scales.
Jumping jellyfish! A few scales from that mermaid's tail will fix my stop-motion machine.
But do you have any idea how long you'll be in Snortland?
Not long, if you keep after her.
Hey, what are you doing with my microphone?
Wrapping up this interview.
Boy, what's with you? Got something against the news media?
We've got you, Serena.
All snorts aren't like that sea slug junior.
There. What mermaid wouldn't trust old King Neptune, ruler of the sea? Now to enlarge myself to Neptune size.
Well, Phineas, how do I look?
Just ignore that, Junior. We all do.
Please, Serena, come back to Snorkland.
Back home, I was too small. But here, I'm just a snork-sized freak.
But where will you go?
I don't know.
You must go home at once, Serena, with me.
King Neptune.
King Neptune?
But I don't want to go home.
Serena, you must obey the King of the Sea.
Yes, King Neptune. Goodbye, my friends.
Remember, size doesn't count. It's what's inside.
Oh, my plan worked perfectly.
Hey, watch where you're swimming, you eight-armed oaf.
Oh, I mean, excuse me.
Hey, Casey, does King Neptune have a snork? It's a giant snork!
That phony Neptune was a snork. Dr. Strange Snork.
King Neptune, why have you done this?
Because I'm not King Neptune. I'm Dr. Dr. Strange Snork. I'm going to conquer Snorkland with you tipping the scales in my favor.
Oh, no!
These looked a lot bigger on Shellavision. I'd better enlarge them.
But how will we ever find Strange Snork's lab?
We follow that tune.
Ah, much bigger and much better. They should be perfect reflectors for my stop-motion ray. And the first thing I'm stopping is that perfectly awful humming. Ha-ha! It worked! Come, Phineas, it's time to bring Snorkland to a halt.
Serena! What has that slimy, strange snork done to you?
Just what I'm going to do to you.
Yikes! I'm a sitting snork!
You have to stop sometime! Now I'm going to stop you! Put me down, lady!
I hope I can start Casey up again.
Those clumsy snorks have smashed my stop-ocean motion machine.
Serena, we've been looking for you.
Now let's see if she'll pick on someone her own size.
It's still three against one.
How did you find me?
The rescue song, of course. We heard you calling.
You've been looking for me all this time? I thought I was too small to care about.
We were worried sick when you swam away. Big or small, you're one of us.
And you belong in Mermaid Del Rey.
Well, I guess I'm ready to go home now, Casey. Looks like you've really grown up. Thanks. I know this is too big now, but it's a little something to remember me by. And this is for you, Dimmy. My hero.
Nobody's gonna believe this.
Goodbye.
You haven't heard the last of Dr. Right. Dr. Neptune.